And as he came in, I remember looking at him straight in the eyes, and I said to him, "I'm Detective Chief Inspector Jay from Hornsey Police Station. I've come about your drains." And a little smile came onto his face, and he said, "Since when have police been interested in blocked drains?" And I said, "Well, you take me up in your flat, and I'll tell you all about it." And having got inside the flat, we could smell decomposing flesh. And I said to him, "Your drains are blocked with human remains." And he said, "Oh my God, how awful." And just for that one moment, I thought he was going to be a little bit difficult. And I got a little bit closer to him, and I looked him straight in the eyes, and I said, "Don't mess about. Where's the rest of the body?" And he said, "Fair enough, it's in two plastic bags in the wardrobe in the other room." There were actually the remains of three bodies there. One had been dead a week, one 9 months, and the other 18 months. So two of them were in a bad state of decomposition, but most of the flesh had been taken from the bones, because what he was doing was stripping the flesh from the bones, flushing it down the toilet, and then on some occasions putting the bones out for the dustman.